and most merciful. Honorable Chief Girls, Dynamic President, Respectable and Shining Star of Kashmir, Assalamu Alaikum. And I say a very warm welcome to all of you from the core of my heart. Today I got this opportunity to express my views about Sipal Salar, Commander-in-Chief, Hero of Kashmir, Captain Hussain Khan Shahid. हिलाकर रख दिया जिसने गर्दिशे जमाने को, हिलाकर रख दिया जिसने गर्दिशे जमाने को, वो एक सहल मौजन कप्तान हुसैन खान शहीद है. As you know that Captain Hussain Khan Shahid is reckoned to be one of the proud and brave sons of the soil who had played great role during the liberation war of 1947 to 1948. His father's name was Hishmat Ali Khan, Captain Hussain Khan Shahid of Kashmir history, for his fearless contribution to world freedom struggle. Captain Hussain Khan Shahid was martyred during the first Kashmir war against Dogra rule. He like turned his life and voice presenting crime free and Jammu and Kashmir free from imperial Dogra and Maharaja Hari Singh. Captain Hussain Khan Shahid was buried in Shahid Gala with his fallen soldiers. He was eulogized by many of his contemporaries for his bravery, and even General Abdul Wahid Khan and other General of Pakistan Army had acknowledged his heroic rule as a true freedom fighter, fought with courage and determination against regimes and its troops. When our rule arrived at Travancore, we heard name of Muslim Sultan tried on 21st April 1947. What some alarm to see over thousands of ex-services men of British Indian Army gathered to receive them. The whole Mujahideen force from Ravalpindi continued its north advance with great determination and come up against the combined of Dogra and consisting of Ravalpindi and Bar Column, which had encamped at Saran. The Mujahideen attack started daybreak on 10 November, continued the whole day with heavy losses on both sides. Captain Hussain Khan Shahid, with some of his successors, conquered the land, today the Azad Kashmir, with Fatah Mirpur, Khan of Mount, and Babai